Okay, if this works, then I'm carrying on. If not, then it doesn't matter. But basically, if this works, it'll have understood because of the crashing, where it froze at the same point. I have kind of gone back a couple of bits. There's a save option I had that was a bit earlier before these two, and I've reinstalled the whole game. So let's see if it works. I can't remember where I got to. A piece of paper here. I need to get what's his name in, don't I? Oh no. See, I don't even remember getting this piece of paper. Okay, let's see if we can go through the motions. Right. I'm gonna skip through this one because we've already done it before. Come out of it now. Ah, there we go. Right, so we've done it that way. Right, if this doesn't work, it don't matter. But if it does, it's crashed because he's not typing anymore. I'm trying to see if I do anything else. I'll go back out there, mate. So downstairs, I spoke to the woman. Because it talked about aliens, believe it or not, so I didn't do that bit. No, not there, where are you going? Right, let's see if she's still here. Let's see if I can speak to her about it. Right, let's try again. I'm trying anything where I don't have to click that button. Oh, no, not the plant. Right, let's try again. Okay, we're gonna have to try this. Let's just hope to God it works. I've restarted and everything. Reinstalled the whole lot. Right, she's typing, I'm not going to click on her to talk. I'm just going to click on her to talk. Pardon me for getting a breath. It's worked. Okay, bear with me a minute. Where's Eagle? Right, I'm gonna save this bit. Well, it hasn't crashed. I've done everything except for the obvious. Right, so let's see. Where's he gone? So it's not crashed. God. It did originally though. When I was even when I restarted it. Yeah, that's because I haven't Oh no, it's because of that log. I've got a thing, it's not even there. Because, like I say, the game, I had to restart the game. I haven't clicked any of this because I just literally just. But I've already done that, haven't I? Let's try recap. Where's recap? I can't believe I've got this far. Well, let's say. This farm. Okay, I still haven't known if this. It's crashed or not. Where's he gone? Okay. Where's she? She's outside, isn't she? Right, here we go. She's outside, so it won't crash on me. Please don't crash. Oh, oh! Oh God almighty, I never knew that could be done. God, honestly to God, I want to complete this game. I really, really do. So, what I've done, or you'll realise, is that if it was me and I've carried on, I did have like a review, but I'm going to review at the end. Okay, let me go back to a piece of paper now that I've realised that. Like, honestly to God, I did not even think about that. I need a piece of paper. Okay. 6.9 12 25. Oh God, I've got to use my maths. Of 25, and then 10 hours later, oh, hang on. No, that's not right. Two hours later. Is that 22 hours? So I'm just writing in my head here. So the next one is greater than 7. It's 22 hours again, am I right in that one? I don't know if this is right. I think. Oh God, 10:35. It's 20:35? Is that right? Yeah, I've got that, but there's only one small problem. I've got 7.1. We don't have a 7.1. We have a 7. So, what was the first one? 6.9. Oh, it's not 14 hours, is it? And then the next one is 46 hours away. So, what's 46 hours? It's one day, so that'd be 12:25, and then 36. That's 36. So I've got it in my head here, 36. What did I say? 36. Hang on, I've gone wrong. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Right, okay. I'm gonna stop recording and just get my head around. In fact, no, I'm not. I'm just going to keep recording. I'll just... Right, I finally fathomed out using the powers of maths. I'm not going to bore you with it, but you can figure it out yourself. But it just took a while because there is no 7.1. So it's just trial and error going through the motions. So there we go. I've already done it, so I've gone back a bit. Right. Where's she gone? Please don't crash. Oh, cool. That's a fun. It's not a bomb. No. But why? That's the question. Yeah, I don't go to sleep because it'll crash. We did. Yeah, what is it today? Bacon, eggs, sausages, and high bread, and some other interesting stuff. Oh. But it won't, could have predicted it. Oh, hello. Oh. That's how it's going to be called. Go to the car. Sweet, let's go to the car. Hang on, let's speak to her, see if she can say anything. Yes, I can imagine. To the shore. Okay. Nope. Okie dokie. Yep, I know. Deja vu. The rocks. So I'm hearing the beeping, but nice. I wonder if it was in my... Is it just me, or can I... Yeah, throw it away. So you threw it next to her. Awesome. Oh. It looks like he's busting for a piss. Oh, the water down there. Oh, okay. Mast? And a boat? Perhaps. Okay. Turkey. Oh, okay. He's an archaeologist, possibly. Can we invent seismic bombs? That must be awesome. Yes. Yes, but we're just throwing it down there. And how do we do that, Einstein? Yes, even Mrs. Anu. Even we can't even trust ourselves. Good question. Well, yes, it's just something coming around in my back pocket all the time. The world's built on what ifs. Oh, okay. Sweet. So she's full of compliments, isn't she? All right. Oh. Okay. Does that mean we can't go in? Go downstairs instead. No, maybe not. Why not? Okay. some point stuck by the pit on where I pulled or signed by the rope. Okay. Well, you see, you can play as him, and I could have done that myself, but I'm kind of. I want to just try something different. So I need tape. Tape and baby powder. Where did I get baby powder from? Tap. Oh, okay. Sign fell down. It's a sign. Was, yes. Oh. I know, I'm trying to get something for it to. Let's go back to him. Okay. Alright. What the? Speak to him a minute. Okay, let's go and find Kansu. See if we can work together. Hang on, I'll speak to her a minute for this thing. I have a strep sore. Good luck on that one.